we are in Asbury Park right now at the film festival, and I'm absolutely thrilled to present. Not only is he a member of the Asbury Park Music and Film Foundation, right here, the great thing, but he's also a producer of a terrific movie, Long Strange Trip, the Grateful Dead movie. Justin Kreutzmann is here. Hi, Justin. How are you, pal?
Hey, Joe. How you doing? Glad to be here.
We're thrilled to have you here, and this is interesting. You've got a couple of great movies that you're premiering. One in about an hour and a half from now.
Like 15 seconds, I
think. You don't feel any pressure
to get through
this. Not at all.
Okay, we're good.
You're going to be down at the House of Independence, and it's the Break On Through, a celebration of Ray Manzarek and the Doors. And how did you get involved with that, with the Doors?
Well, I had worked with Ray Manzarek a few years back and became the TRI Studios, which is Bob Weir's webcasting studio. And it turned out to be one of his last on-air interviews. And when he passed, I did a little tribute video for him, we put on the website. And at his memorial, the Doors asked if they could show it. And I was, of course, really honored.
Yeah.
Then I get a call from Doors management saying, hey, we're doing a tribute show. Do you want to do a documentary about it? I'm like, great. When is it? They're like, a week. So we threw it together, and the results of which you're going to see here in a couple hours.
But your story is terrific. You're the son of the famous drummer for the Grateful Dead, Bill Kreutzmann, and
we're supposed to keep that a secret.
But you got a camera when you were 8 years old.
Yep.
And following Dad around. And you have some of the best footage, as an 8-year-old documentary.
Well, he was trying to do anything that kept me from being a drummer.
Did it work?
I don't play drums.
I don't. That's amazing. And so many people in the music business follow in their father's footsteps or mother's footsteps. But that's terrific. Tell us a little bit more about the film, Long Strange Road.
Oh, Long Strange Trip.
Long Strange Trip.
That one, it was directed by Amir Barlev. One of the executive producers was a man named Martin Scorsese.
Yeah.
He's done a couple of little indie films. But it's the history of the Grateful Dead on all its 4 hours of glory. So we're going to be showing that tomorrow.
Tomorrow, yeah. And that's also at the House of Independence,
yes.
If I'm not mistaken. That's great. So you have plenty of time to come down there for that. You're with John Densmore today, the legendary drummer, the rhythmic man from the Doors. And you guys are also having a question and answering session going.
Yeah, after the screening, we're going to have a little panel, and people get to ask John some Doors questions, and we get to make up some stories, and it should be a lot of fun.
I understand you have a pretty good Bob Dylan story.
Oh, yeah, well... I don't know if you've ever met Bob.
Yes.
But, it's not like you get to pal around with Bob a lot. So my dad did a tour with him, the Grateful Dead did a tour with Bob Dylan, and Bob's people kind of let you know that, if you see Bob in the hallway, don't bug him. Don't go up and ask for autographs or pictures before selfies, but don't really bug him. So they're about to play Giant Stadium, which I know is near and dear to everyone's heart around here, and I see Bob coming the backstage behind my dad's drum set, so I sort of start to back up, and I'm like, let me give Bob some space, and he comes up to me, puts his hand on my shoulder, and goes, "Where's my hand?" And I was like, it's really good, Bob, and I touch him on the shoulder, and I literally thought, security dogs were going to jump on me, people were going to body tackle me, so that's my favorite Bob Dylan story.
Getting warm and fuzzy with Bob Dylan.
Yeah, but it's one of those stories, you're like, I'm going to tell this story for the rest of my life, and guess what? Here I am now.
Here you are, taking it. Well, I can't thank you enough for coming by. I wish you success with both the movies. You're a terrific film producer. You live in LA, but you support the Asbury Park Music and Film Foundation, and it's just, we're so here, glad to have you here.
Thank you for having me.
A good thing that happens, and we'll talk a little bit about this more today, the proceeds from this whole weekend event go to a great, great charity, the Asbury Park Music Foundation, which provides really music and down the line support to those programs that have been cut for kids and throughout not only Asbury Park but throughout New Jersey. It's really true.
Yeah, it really helps the underserved youth in Asbury Park, and that's I learned a lot from Bill Graham and people like that. But you really have to give back, and so that's what makes this even more special. Plus, being the coolest festival in the world.
Isn't it great? I love it. I can't thank you enough, Justin. Thank you so much, pal. It's great to have you here. Good luck with your movies.
Thank you.
And we'll take care of business. That's more from Asbury Park coming up here on New Jersey 101.